Stone has revealed that she is a big Jeopardy fan and that she has been trying for years to be cast on the popular game show. I apply every June, she explained in an interview with Variety's Award Circuit podcast. Emma Stone has applied to be a Jeopardy contestant for years. Photo by Emma McIntyre, Wire Image. According to Stone, you can only take the test once a year with your email address, and I've never gotten on the show. I watch it every single night and I mark down how many answers I get right. I swear, I could go on Jeopardy. She called Jeopardy her favorite show, and insisted it was her dream to be a contestant. As for the process of testing, she said, they just say, we'll let you know in the next 9 to 12 months if you got on the show. And guess what? I haven't gotten on the show. Emma Stone watches Jeopardy every night. Reuters, in May, when the writers' strike began, Bialik stepped away from hosting duties even though the show worked around the lack of writers by recycling old clues. She has since stated that she is very pro-union. Ken Jennings is the current sole host of Jeopardy. Eric McCandless, ABC. Ken Jennings also hosted Celebrity Jeopardy this season. Eric McCandless, ABC via Getty Images. The Big Bang Theory star added that she was honored to have been nominated for an Emmy this year for hosting the show and wrote, I am deeply grateful for the opportunity to have been a part of the Jeopardy family. For all of you who have supported me through this incredible journey and to the fans, contestants, writers, staff and crew of America's favorite quiz show, thank you, Bialik concluded her post. Emily Trainum is an entertainment editor for Fox News Digital.